you there, please?
I told them it was okay. Here's that wrench you're looking for.
Hey, Colby, you got any scrap metal stuff?
Nah, business has been slow.
What about that one of mine over there?
And then Turkey Dog, that was what a great car! Won the Grand Prix, 3 years running, pride of England.
I'll give you 15 more for it.
Make it over and you've got a deal.
Mr. Coggins, you can't sell Chitty.
Pussy time. I'll pick up on one soon.
Well, what are you going to do with her?
We're going to crush her up till she's one solid piece of metal. Then we're going to put her in a fiery furnace and melt her down till she's nothing but liquid iron. That's what we're going to do with her.
Excuse me, sir, but you're scaring my children. And the car, too.
I'll be back on Wednesday. And scaring the car?
Please, Mr. Coggins, you can't sell Chitty that nasty man.
I'm afraid I already have.
I know. Dad will buy it for us.
30 shillings?
Hoss, I gotta sell it to you. I've always wanted to see the old girl fixed up and back on the road where she belongs.
Please?
30 shillings is a lot of money.
The throttle! The throttle is stuck!
Papa, you must do something!
Makes your butterfly valve.
I'm fairly certain that I need a new tow spring.
Don't worry, our daddy will fix it. He's an inventor.
Excuse me, but shouldn't you be in school?
It's a holiday.
And what holiday would that be?
Eastmas.
Halfway between Easter and Christmas.
Eastmas? Now I'm certain your children should be in school.
Allow me, practicus quod after service.
Truly.
Yes, truly allow me.
No. Truly, that's my name.
Truly.
Truly. You are an inventor.
He made this candy only this morning.
Is it supposed to have holes in it?
No, you see, the problem is...
The spoiling point of your sugar is too high.
An expert in candy making, are we?
Your children really ought to be in...
Oh, an expert in child welfare as well. Give it a try.
I'm really trying to.
But to find out, told you so, happy day, truly.
I'm fairly certain it was a tulip spring. A good day to you too, Mr. Crackpot.
It's Caraticus!
Your children really should be in school, truly.
Vicious, interfering, confounding woman!
I think he likes her!
Who does she think she is, telling me how to raise my children? I look after you, right?
Don't I?
Of course you do!
The question's worth the asking.
The reason worth the rhyme.
Exactly. To me, the answer's clear. It's having someone near, someone to care.
Someone to care for, to be there for.
I have you to. Someone to smile once in a while with. Whenever you're lonesome, I'm a happy lot, considering what I've got. But you can do more than you do for your forefather. Things go asunder, and I wonder why you bother. Perfectly perfected.
As it's supposed to have all of these holes in it.
No, that's the imperfect part.
Your boiling point in the sugar's too high.
So I've been told.
Grandpa, Mr. Collins is going to sell Chitty
to the junk man.
And he's going to melt it down for scrap.
Melt down the world famous Chitty Chitty Bang Bang? Poppycock.
He said we could have it for just 30 shillings.
30 shillings is a lot of money.
Now, why don't you kids run up and get ready for bed?
Aww.
Move along now.
Good night. God bless. Don't let the bugs undress.
30 shillings? How on earth am I supposed to find 30 shillings?
I haven't the foggiest. Still, they don't ask for much, do they?
That's because they don't get much.
Well, not just... Mark my words. One day, one of these inventions of yours is going to work.
You think so?
Almost entirely certainly.
Thanks, Grandpa. And good night.
Someone to care for. Took me there before I left. Someone to do for. Month before I have them three. What's more, we four get along enormously, cause them three have me, and that's what our score's for.
Chewy and gumdrops are gooey, and chocolate is turning to
the bear to escape my little bombi uchi uchi.
I found the car, the one that defeated us in the Grand Prix 3 times.
What's that? It was years ago. I want to drop back to Bulgaria in time for the Baron's birthday celebration. Find it or else.
You know what you are to me, don't you, my darling?
Remind me.
Hard to watch your eye mountain, and The fun fans, please present for your enjoyment and pleasure, the Morris Dancer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
That's right. Headlights, please.
How about a drive and a picnic by the seaside?
Okay, then. Hooray!
Start up, son. See if she goes.
Please?
Chitty.
Well, what do you know? A miracle of modern mechanics. Not surprising, really, considering you learned it all from me. Correcticus Paws. Regimental genius.
Regimental genius? So that's it. The mechanical genius. The inventor of the car.
What?
You're the one behind the car!
We will kidnap him and bring him back, you fuck idiot!
What about the car?
He can build a battery by his own fleet of cars!
Oh, so genius!
Go in, don't think about the bullshit! Get it and for it because we are hiding in the bushes!
What's this thing here?
Oh, that's the muffler. And I put it.
Motor cars, all a bit too modern for me. Nasty, smelly, scary things. All right. If you need me, I'll be inside. It's quiet in there.
Climb in, everyone.
What funny noise is making?
It's talking to us. Oh, it did stop. Listen.
Sweet sound like what they
Even higher! We'll have to swim for shore!
But I can't
sloppy inventor to turn down a challenge such as this?
You must be the toymaker.
He is called the toymaker.
A fellow genius like yourself.
Bulgaria makes the most beautiful toys in the world. How wonderful for the children.
Professor Potts, you will never use that word in such a language ever again.
What word? Children?
That's even it. Those creatures are banned from this kingdom by act of parliament.
We have a child catcher who patrols the streets and gets rid of them.
Baron Bombers, our observatory is seen in a car, flying across the border.
Flying? The car flies? If I didn't you tell me this, you naughty boy.
Very well, if you can fit this car with your floaty fly, if you drive, I'll make you keep it as a Bulgarian
puss. If not, we will make you into a sausage.
You have 24 hours.
Good day. Sit.
Scraps. can barely make a mark.
Very carefully.
scrumptious. You are truly, truly scrumptious. Scrumptious as a